Abiomed is a manufacturer of medical implant devices, including the Abioca artificial heart and impeller. It is headquartered in Danvers, Massachusetts and has three additional offices, two in Germany in the cities of Berlin and Aachen, and another in Japan. Michael R. Minogue joined Abiomed in 2004, and serves as CEO, Chairman and President. For fiscal year 2017, Abiomed reported $445.3 million in revenue and reported diluted earnings per share was $1.17 for the year. History. Abiomed was founded in Danvers by David M. Lederman in 1981 as Applied Biomedical Corporation, and began working on the development of an artificial heart. Funded by federal research grants, Lederman partnered with the Texas Heart Institute to develop the Abioca, implanting the first artificial heart into a Kentucky man in July 2001. 14 of the Abioca devices were implanted. During clinical trials from 2001 to 2004, with the longest living recipient surviving 512 days. The Abioca won FDA approval in 2006 for patients who are near death and do not qualify for a heart transplant. In 2004, Michael R. Minogue became president and CEO of Abiomed. In 2005, Abiomed purchased ventricular assist device company Impeller Cardiosystems AG of Aachen, Germany, maker of the Impeller heart pump, developed by Torsten Sees, who is now the Chief Technology Officer at Abiomed. Since 2005, Impeller heart devices have received a series of FDA approvals. In 2007, the Impeller 2.5 heart pump was among 35 healthcare products to receive a 2007 Medical Design Excellence Award. Minogue helped found the Medical Technology Veterans Program (MVP), a career training and mentorship initiative designed to help veterans entering the civilian workforce transition into jobs in the medical device and life sciences industries. He currently serves as chairman of the program. See also List of S&P 500 companies.